Hey everybody, welcome to Binch Bunch. We're gonna play Rogue. Wait, crap.
Sky Rogue.
I fucked up the name already.
Rogue Legacy. We're playing Rogue Legacy today.
I mean, Rogue Legacy.
I actually do want to play that game at one point.
I have it. We can.
Okay.
Yeah. But we're gonna play Sky Rogue. We're just gonna try to get as far as we can in one or two runs and see what we can do. Just real quickly, our loadouts. I'm using the Schwalb light fighter.
I'm using this plane. I've never seen it before.
No, never.
It's totally
not a mod.
Yeah.
But he's using the Swordfish II. It's a mod in the... it's one of the most popular ones in the workshop right now, if you want to find it.
Yeah. But, so there's a workshop. People like make custom planes and post them there. So we'll pick a couple.
Yeah. And then what are you using for your equipment?
Oh, I guess I should show that. I got some missiles and stuff and some guns. I don't really know how this game works too well. I know the controls, but that's about it.
Okay. Because I'm using only guns. I've played a ton, and I'm... gonna regret picking only guns probably, but I'm using the lightest plane in the game that's the fastest, so
let's see how that works.
Whoa, fuck.
Well, let's do this.
Alright, let's launch. Right, yeah. Oh, we do get our own colors. Sick.
Oh, sick.
Okay.
Can I hit you?
Yes, don't run into me, don't hit me, please.
Okay.
Alright, our targets are where's our target? Ah, it's that base there. And then how did you change weapons? Oh, D-pad does do weapon switch.
Okay.
This is going to be helpful for me. I'm going to target the base right away. And what is it to shoot? Square.
Oh, triangle is quick select for your weapons, too.
Yeah. Ah, so it is. Alrighty. I'm pulling around. God, I love this game. So, if you've never played this before, Sky Rogue is a roguelike fighter plane game that has a sick-ass slick
style.
Seems
as if there is a specific range.
Yes.
For my weapons.
Everything has a very specific range.
Interesting.
And what happens is, you start with mission 1, and this is actually a little more difficult than normal mission 1s, because I have lots of gear unlocked, but it's not super difficult. There's some drones flying around, but they're not very good. There's all kinds of shit. But you have enemy positions that you can destroy and fight, and your objective is to do the most damage to the enemy as possible while still surviving. If you win,
there we go.
You
There's
get
the lock
to,
on.
In between missions, spend your gear on new upgrades, which is more equipment, more weapons, more ships. There we go. And
so buildings apparently take a long time to kill, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm attacking these boats. This is really fun, though.
Oh, I love
it.
Like,
it
played,
so far.
I played a ton of it. Woof!
Is that you?
I'm... Yeah, that's...
Oh,
I
see
can see
you.
Me.
There's
I'm...
some other enemies, though.
Whoa! Fuck!
Oh, you died?
I already died.
You
Holy
don't come
shit.
Back for the rest of this mission, do you?
No, I don't. It's up to you, Doug. If you can destroy that thing, you're good. I can't believe I already fucking died. We come back if you win, though, so... But yeah, that was embarrassing.
Oh, controlling is a little bit real. I mean, it's better than controlling a real plane.
I mean, can you control a real plane? I don't know.
I can't. Your dad can.
Yeah, I've flown a Cessna, but I can't, like, I don't know if I'm able to land or take it off. But I've flown a Cessna for hours. Like, it's pretty easy.
So,
once you're in the air.
I'm not super well versed in this game, so I'm sorry everybody if I'm not playing as efficiently as I should be.
No, you're fine, man. This is what, your first session actually playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I really...
I'm playing with the brake on most of the time.
Well, you get a lot more control steering, but... Oh my god, this is gonna take forever to kill that thing. But I think this is gonna be it for you, dog. Never mind, you did it! Shit, yeah. Does that count?
I don't know.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Hit A. Oh, no! Right as we had victory in our hands, we were destroyed. So, yeah.
Well, let's try that one more time.
This yeah. Is... Fucked up on the mission, now we need to get some new gear.
Alrighty, let's try again.
And the objectives might be totally different this time. So,
really?
Yes, they change pretty much every time. So this one.
Ooh, you're so much faster than me now.
Yes. This one, they want us to... Careful, not to run into me, please. They want us to... The left is my rockets. And at 500 meter range... Six. They want us to destroy another facility, but it's in a different location, totally different islands. Everything's RNG, so...
Wait, oh, and there's a big marker pointing to the objectives?
Yes.
Already getting my shit kicked.
Yeah, if you feel free to fly back to the base, dude. Like, I will... I can cover you. Actually, I'll do that now, because I'd rather not get you destroyed. But...
Yeah, I got a plane.
I got them on their butts. Yeah, I'm getting them off you.
Oh, I wish it had the air brake animation. Oh, what?
What was that?
A plane just hit me.
Oh my god.
It didn't kill me for some reason.
Well, it just lightly bumped you, I guess.
Yeah, that's
yeah, if you bump into a small plane, you might live.
But... That's really funny.
Oof. Man, they do a lot of damage to me. Yeah, you have... 30% more health than me, so you gotcha. Take a lot more punishment. The boost, it takes a long time to recharge, though.
Yeah. Oh well. The one thing I do kind of wish is that this had, like, a Star Fox quick turnaround.
There is. It's an item. I haven't upgraded yet.
Oh.
There is, actually, I wonder if it's just a maneuver you can do. I know there is an item that lets you do that.
Actually, I think I just figured it out. That's pretty good.
Well, I mean, you can just do maneuvers. Like, if you know how to do an Immelman turn, which is you pull up and then flip over. Love the Immelman turn. And I'm just going around getting us extra cash. I'm destroying other random things. And I see that they are on you again, so I'm coming to assist. And... Man, they missed. The drone is a sneaky little weasel. They're on me now. Oh!
Mission complete.
Mission completed.
I did it. Man, yeah, I got the hang of this. This is really fun.
Yes, we will start getting guys that are no joke that will come to attack us. I wonder if we have to dock to finish the mission. Oh god, do we?
Or is there a second part to the mission?
Oh, yeah.
There's another big arrow. I think there's a second objective. Or, no, that's actually back to our ship. Maybe yep. You are correct.
I'm gonna head back to dock then. I'm not gonna fucking get killed by these new strong guys that are showing up that are pissed. I didn't talk about it, but there is an alert level that shows up. The more stuff we destroy, the tougher the enemies get, and the more cash we can get for killing them. So we're already up to $2,000 earned for this mission, but, like, the tougher they become. So, I'm just about ready to dock, if I can do it right. Yeah! Fuck you, I'm docked. Mission complete!
Oh, that's weird. Okay, so you can just keep playing on the same level.
Oh, yeah, no, I've played a little, because it gets exponentially difficult.
Interesting.
And, never mind, it says our objective on the right. I'm dumb. So in this one, they want us to destroy 6 condors.
Okay. So. Well, as much as I like using that ship, I want to vary it up a little bit so we can see some of these fantastic designs.
All right, well, I'll do the same.
Oh, my God, a Geo Metro.
You want to take the Geo Metro?
I kind of want to. I'll save the one I really want to show for later.
Yeah, well, we could probably do all of them. I only downloaded a few of them. This is the fast forward song because I took too fucking long to pick my gear for the airplane. Now I'm sitting here and I'm making this thing. All right. Ready?
Let's launch.
Let's get this shit going. I'm a little paper airplane.
Okay, so we're doing this mission. I am a flying car now.
Yeah, our targets are the flying, they're air-to-ground bombers. They're slow but tough, so We're gonna wanna hit those. Whoa, okay. Oh, I haven't used bombing in a while. Oh god. Fire, please.
They're all over me.
Again, exponential difficulty. They're already all over my butt.
Enemy lock, shit.
Oh god.
And is there any maneuvers I can do? No, nothing.
Enemy lock?
God, they're right behind me.
Oh no.
Fuck! Oh my god, I'm already almost dead. Shit, man. I need to get the fuck back to base and get some health.
Really?
Yeah.
Coming.
Oof. Yeah, they are much stronger this mission.
That's okay, bombs. I'm doing it.
Hit my target, destroyed it. Sick. Alright. I'm going back to base.
Ooh, I got one.
There is also a friendly base somewhere around here where we can land. It's that blue thing on my screen over there, but it's surrounded by anti-air turrets, so you'll fucking die if you try to land it without taking them out first.
Missed.
Yeah, but you're doing much better than I am, so. Just keep moving, don't stop. Those missiles will destroy your life.
I'm boosting.
Alright, I am just about to land. Yeah. So I should be fully refitted. In a second. Oh, I can even change what I want. Shit, yeah. Alright, I like that. This is much better. I'll just do this while you're fighting.
This brings me back to my days of Ace Combat.
Right? Alright, I'm gonna use
to play so much Ace Combat.
And, oh, I don't know. Distract enemy missiles, that's useful. Alright. Let's launch. Yeah, if you want to change your equipment, you can totally just fly back to base at any time.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, I stalled out.
It's okay, just point your nose down, hit the throttle.
God, most of them
hit. Yeah, these bombs are working real well. I'm just going to keep targeting ground positions. A little paper plane. No, stop missiles. They are right on my tail. I don't appreciate that.
Get him. Yeah, I got one.
Shit.
Damn, this is super fun.
Where are you at? I need some support. There you are.
I'm like way up in the sky.
Yeah, oh, they're all over me.
There's my lock, and I have to wait for the reload.
Damn, didn't get him.
Yeah, really good at dodging all these missiles.
Is that enough? Nope. Got him. Got another one. Whew. Alright. Going in for a bombing run on this base here.
I feel like I should have been a pilot in another life. Or maybe a magical girl.
Fucking god. Fucking cut it out with the magical girl bullshit. Fucking.
No, dude, I have to reincarnate.
Dude, seriously. Oy vey.
Stalled out.
Shit.
There we go.
That's where they are. Alright, I'm coming for you.
There we go, I'm almost
sick
done.
Sick of your missiles.
Damn, I'm killing this game.
Got one. Got another. Alright, this guy's on my team.
Yeah!
Alright, so we can hang around if we want and get more shit killed. Whoa, god.
Yeah, I mean, I'm doing pretty well. I don't know if you want to keep doing this. Maybe we should just move on to the next mission.
It's up to you. I've completed my objectives.
I will probably crash into the base, so you should go land if we're going to end the mission.
Alright, I'm going to do one more run with the bombs because I got a full. And then I'm getting out of here. Let's do a nice smooth camera angle to watch.
Hey dude. Game theory, how do you do a barrel Aeolian roll?
It's not a barrel roll. It's I forget what it's exactly called, but a barrel roll is when you spin around
the
outside
joke.
Of the barrel.
I'm making the joke because they
What's wrong? Is your humor being ruined by my literally saying what's going on? Is it locked? No.
Woo!
Fuck.
Okay, yeah, you should probably go land because I'm gonna die.
Yep, I'm gonna go. Just stay alive. You have the boost?
Yeah, I'm using it.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going back to base.
Roger, 6-9er!
Roger, Dodger.
What?
R2, when he gets when the X-Wing gets hit, he's just like...
Oh, fuck.
Screams like a lunatic.
But I can still keep playing, though, right?
Now that we've completed the mission, I mean, you exploded on the sea, but we'll recover your body and put you back together.
Sick.
That's a lot better than what it used to be. So let's go to the arrow. Oh god, there's so much stuff we can buy now.
Really?
Let's see. Sudden boost of
upgrades.
A new.
So I was using the Geo.
Uh huh.
Now, I think this will probably be the last mission we're gonna play.
Probably.
And I want to show off the best plane I've ever seen.
Oh, we can just upgrade. I can upgrade. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade it for you.
Sick. Do it.
Kittyhawk has been upgraded. It's the Kittyhawk. Fucking kitty cat. And I'm gonna use my favorite that I got.
This thing has so much free space. What?
I upgraded it for you, dog. The Kittyhawk is based off of the standard light bomber chassis. So it's not super fast or maneuverable, but it's tough and carries a ton of shit.
That's sick.
Isn't it? Alright, let's see. What's another thing I could upgrade with the cash I got? Huh. And these upgrades, by the way, don't stay. The temporary ones, when you upgrade equipment and you level up, that's what stays.
Okay.
So I'm just like...
Micro missiles are guided. Wait, those aren't the guided ones.
The Dirk would be useful.
No, all micro missiles are guided. Excuse me.
Alright. And then I'll upgrade the Vulcan. I'll use those. And I'm going to pick my favorite that I downloaded, which isn't the Galaga one, although that one's fun, and so is the Heavy Interceptor. I'm going to pick Da Kampfer from Gundam. Alright, rockets. I'm going to use the boost.
I don't know what missiles I picked, but they all look cool, so.
And Kampfer colors.
I'm a kitty cat. I'm a cat in a box.
I'm a kitty cat in a box.
Wait. I think that's supposed to be the cat prince from Adventure Time, because it has the little crown.
Aw. I don't know. That looks great.
Maybe.
All right, so AA on the bottom, rockets left, gun right, missiles top. All right, I'm good to go.
Let's do this.
This is no Zaku. Oh.
I'm a kitty in a box.
This is no Zaku, boy. Alright, I'm gonna go for ground stuff first to get rid of it.
I have new weapons now, so I need to learn them.
Yes.
I need to see what my targetings are. Good. Does this have walk-ons? I thought it said it did.
God, it's so fast!
Damn!
Shit. I'm almost as fast as
my
fucking
shit.
Rockets.
What?
There's enemies everywhere. Wait, what are you using? The flail?
Oh, the flail's
super good. The flail is a multi-lock missile. Fires one, and then it breaks into pieces. It's my favorite.
Damn, but it's missing. Wow, that's crazy.
You gotta let it lock. It
did lock.
Oh. Hmm.
Well, I quit the boost instead of what I wanted to do. That's fine. Whatever.
All right, I'm targeting the enemy carrier. It's gonna keep sending shit at us if we don't get rid of it.
Really?
Yep. I fucking love just flying around as a camper. It's so fucking goofy.
Oh, that has a really short range.
Which one? Oh, the micro? Oh, the micro RTX is good.
No, there was another weapon I was using. Yeah. Got one.
The carry-off will fall.
Shit. Shit! I'm backing out. I'm backing out!
Go for it. Just fucking try getting over the base. I'll cover you. I'll get back over to you. Where are you at?
Oh, man.
Where is it? Is that you? Shit, I got shot at too. Oh, that's us. Is that you way over there? It's hard to see.
Probably. I don't know where I am. There's the base. How do I land without dying?
Oh, there you are.
I'm still anyways.
Yeah, just hold on to that right trigger. Whoa. Oh god, they're all over you.
Yeah, I know.
Don't stop maneuvering. I'm coming over. Got one. Got another. No, it didn't. It dodged. Alright, I broke them off you. You're good if you want to go for the base. Got another.
Okay, I gotta get used to some of this tracking, because it'll show a box and then show another box pop up, but it's not the actual targeting.
No. It shows I've selected this as my target, and then the reticle like locks in with yeah, it'll have points pointing towards it when it actually locks on. God, they're all over me too. Alright, I'm thinning them out though. The drones are behind you.
Yeah, the refresh rate on this missile is really long.
Yeah, well, it can target 8 things at once, so it's super good if you can get it's a hit and run weapon.
Yes.
Hello. Got him off you. Almost.
Come on, you little man.
Come on, you little monkey.
Well, the gameplay is super fun.
Love it. Buy
this game. It's super fun.
Yeah, I think it's only like 10 bucks, 5 bucks. Not expensive. I bought it full price, which is rare for me. Come on. Come on. Oh, you did the mission, but we gotta... Arrgh, I'm stalling. Can't hit this thing. There we go. Got him. But yeah, I would fully... I would just totally buy this game again. I love it.
Yeah, this is super fun. Like, I wouldn't mind playing this some more after
the
recording.
Come on. Oh god, missiles from the ground. Alright, I'm fucking going for the base.
Yeah, go for the base. I'm just gonna hang out and try to kill shit, because I'm having fun with this.
Hello, carrier. I missed you. I let you live, and this was a mistake of mine. 1,900. And the enemy carrier goes down. Sick.
Wow.
Alright.
Oh, that's our carrier.
I destroyed the enemy one.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Which, it was launching those missile drones that are constantly locking onto us. But once you destroy everything on the field, new, stronger enemies are guaranteed to show up.
Really?
Yeah, they always do.
Oof. Got some missiles in front of me.
Like, they start sending out aces, so... Next one, if we're continuing, we probably won't live. Like, they are starting to do insane amounts of damage to us. Alright, I'm landed.
Okay.
My feet through the floor.
Pacquiao. Woo!
Alright, after initially failing super hard, we did it. So, thanks everybody for watching. If you want to pick up Skyrogue for yourself, fucking do it, because it's fun and it's really great. And the mods are super well supported. I mean, you just hit subscribe and you got a whole slew of planes you can try to play with. And so far as I can tell, none of them are broken pieces of garbage. They're all super well balanced to the gameplay. So, it's
yeah,
really
all
fun.
Those, like, controlled really well. I'm really happy with all my picks.
Yes, and the stats specifically were also based off of just the ships in-game, so it's not like they were fucking making insanely strong monster ships, but...
Yeah, that's about it.
Yeah, either way, we'll see you in another video.
Hey everyone, this is Trevor from the Binch Bunch. Thanks for watching Skyrogue. If you liked it, give us a like, and if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button.
Bye.
Bye. And record the outro.
I think that was it. I think we got it.